2003, the venture capitalists were obsessed with web pages, basically. That was the only thing that's getting funded. The word clean tech didn't exist. Global warming was not very clear. Nobody really cared about climate change at all. Martin Eberhard and I started Tesla.
Do something you're very passionate about.
Get comfortable with being uncomfortable.
You can't just keep doing the same old thing you were doing before.
You have to have a lot of passion for what you're doing, because it's so hard that if you don't, any rational person would give up.
Don't let them tell you it can't be done.
Be authentic. Be yourself. I used to try to be like Steve Jobs or Mark Zuckerberg, but that's ridiculous and impossible because I'm Laura, and I'm proud of that.
Don't even bother trying to avoid mistakes, because you're going to make tons of mistakes. The important thing is actually learning quickly from whatever mistakes you make and not giving up.
You guys are like cockroaches. You just won't die. And that's when it started taking off.
Self-awareness. What makes you happy?
The people in life who hang in there and just keep going, they typically do better. You have to keep going.
We could actually do anything that we set our minds to.